I'm Heather Galadora, and we are Fit for Mom Montgomery County.
Our village is creating friendships.
Fit for Mom Montgomery County changed my life completely. That sounds so dramatic, but it's 100% honest.
Fit for Mom gave me my life back.
Staying at home as a mom is so isolating sometimes, and it's so great to have this village.
It's a non-judgment community that you can meet with other moms.
They are welcoming to anybody and everybody.
Just, it's a great community and a wonderful support system.
He'll be lowering the flag when the sun goes down, and this is my time. Yeah, this is my town.
Hey. I love being able to do activities with moms outside of stroller strides and body back.
We have moms night outs. We have play groups.
I love the friendships that everyone has created, and I love that it gets me out of the house.
This is my town. Yeah.
Did a meal train for me. Stroller strides was the absolute perfect fit for me. And now, I mean, I'm still a stay-at-home mom, but I have a job, so I'm able to bring my child to work with me.
I love that she watches me. She does her own stroller strides classes at home. She takes her strollers and her babies and she lines them up.
It's definitely increased my confidence as a mom to be around, you know, so many other mothers and kind of see how they are with their kids.
You know that no matter what, there's always someone going through the same thing as you and facing the same challenges.
Just other moms lifting each other up and giving each other support.
Wouldn't be as happy as I am now, for sure.
Fit for Mom Montgomery County!
Yeah.